you hear people have fear of rejection or whatever it is, but you don't hear people have fear of happiness. Like, why are people so accepted of happiness? And if you think of it this way, not every happy emotion that you feel could end up with a good result, like, or end up in a good way. Like, it's just, again, a temporary feeling.